Guys, now we're in this castle bit. I have to talk very quiet because I thought I'd just update you for a bit. So we're in the castle, Japanese castle, just visited the garden, so yeah, it's all good. Just gonna see cinematic shots and stuff like that, so yeah. Oh wow.
Still a Japanese kata's most sharp sword.
Oh wow. Yeah, that's in yen.
Yeah, oh yeah, that's true.
Wait, geez, you're gonna hold it too.
Oh! Good. And this was the bathroom. Is that the bathroom light? Okay. That's cool. This is the bed. We got a cool little thingy bob, whatever this is, a sofa. It's fine.
Oh my god, you farted
in that. Oh my god, the fucking you. Look at the view. That is amazing. Yeah. Oh, that's so good. Yeah, that's how good the view is. Yo guys, this is the last day. This is day 7, I think, if I can remember. It's the last day for Japan. As you can see there, there's people in the pond for some reason. What the hell? Okay. There's random people in the pond. It's the last day today. A bit too zoomed in. We're going to be doing lots of stuff, then going to the haunted house, which I will be filming, well hopefully we'll be going. Maybe the sky tree, not too sure yet. But yeah, will be good. I'll take you along the journey. We won't be filming as much, only be filming the part when we go to the haunted house and stuff. That's about it. So yeah, if you guys enjoyed it, make sure you leave a like and stuff.
Peace.
There's random people in the pond for some reason where Ken should go in there and swim. But yeah, we're just gonna enjoy the rest of the day, so peace.
Oh,
Yeah, hey guy. I'm stealing James's camera for one day.
Thank you for having my camera.
Look at that. I feel so dizzy.
Ah.